Next time on Battle for Skylands, let's get the show started. Losers, so your next challenge is a dice roll. So it's probably not going to be that one of an episode, like what we did in season 1, because now there's only 6 of you left in the show. So yeah, you have to get at least a 3 to be safe. Actually a 4. Okay, ready? Go! Who's first? I'm going to win the finale again, like... Well, I've actually not won the finale, but I hope I make it in. Wait, I'm jealous. Seems like you got a 4. That means you're safe.
Yay!
Next! Feel the darkness. Hex, it seems like you got a 2. There's a might be a possibility that you might be headed home. Next!
When you least expect it.
Stealth Elf, you got a 4. That means you're safe.
Next! I'm Gustrister. Did I win?
Yes, you got 4.
Yay! Next! I'm gonna crush everybody into pieces.
T-Rex, you got 3. That means you're not safe.
No! Next! Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yeah, you got a 5. It means you're safe. Yahoo! Wow, the shortest elimination ever. So, it's elimination time. You guys are all up, you guys are not up for elimination. What you guys gotta do is you guys gotta vote on who do you think should go home. Ready, go. Okay, I'll tell you the results on who will be staying, pretty much. It will seem like that, Hex, you got, 3 votes, pretty much. And T-Rex, you got 1 vote, pretty much. That means, T-Rex, you are safe. You're making it to the final 5. Congrats. And that's...
Yay!
Sorry, Hex, but you're going...
What? I was thinking I was gonna win. No!
So yeah, that was the end of the 9th episode of season 2. We are now about a couple episodes away from the finale, pretty much. I don't know why, because there's 25 contestants. Hopefully I can remember every single one of them as in the finale. That will be in episode 11, pretty much, of season 2. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Bye!